Yeah.
Hey. You gonna take the items for me, please?
Of course.
Check it. Yo, your girl gave me tongue. I call her Yoshi. I got the same sunglasses as Master Roshi. Guy, is that why you mad? Because I be in my bag. Yeah. Everywhere I see construction and everybody trying to put obstacles in my path, but I'ma never stop rap. You put that on your head and you look like a cone head. I've been born dead and I was resurrected, something like Jesus, but the white version. I'm trying to reverse cursing. That means that I'm only using good words. I only smoke good herbs. It's Woodman, always got the good plan, even if I'm dressed in drag. Yeah, this reminds me of Bulma. Shout out to Dragon Balls. Me, I got some dragon on. But yo, I'ma keep it PG when I spit freeze. Send that over here, G. That is a soccer ball. I don't wanna get injured cause I broke a rib. Me, I'm more into basketball. But right now, I'm about to rap for y'all. Throw this in the crowd. Beware as I throw the ball. No controlling y'all when I'm dropping it. Yeah, when I'm on the mic, you know that I always free. And it's a treat when you hear me over beats. I can do this every day of the week, slaying the week and end of the week. Beheading your peeps. I'm not into sugar or chocolate, but I got the illa bars. This here is a Kit Kat. You get ripped quick when I spit raps. I got the ill tracks, and he's trying to throw the chocolate in the crowd, but I think that someone diabetic better not catch it, or their stomach gon' need some grafting. Me, I need to rap, and if you want me to sign an autograph, then we can do it. Yo, I'm going to the public. Tell me, what's your name? Julie? I think I understood it right, but maybe I didn't. I'm on the mic. Shout out to Hazy. Freestyling crazy. Basics in the crowd. You get no more points from me, because me and my team about to go on a freestyle spree. We doing this. The man over there is hiding his face, getting burnt by the sun. Basics, you and your team, you know you better run, cause we running this. Always obnoxious when I drop it. No more items in the box, bitch, so I just drop it. Yeah, never stopping. Hip hop. Speaking of hip hop, this man is like a million times bigger than Rick Ross. But not big, like big in stature, you know?